The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds. One half of the NXT UK Tag Team Champions, the Viper.
Think of all the legendary factions that Randy Orton has been a part of. All steps in his career greatness.
He learned from the best, but at a very early age, Randy proved he can go it alone.
Yeah, we learned very quickly that Randy Orton was the student who was able to surpass the masters.
And in the process, Randy Orton has become a master in his own right.
Orton looks like he's ready to stalk his prey.
The biggest little man in WWE marched right into the land of giants and proved that he belongs.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Rey Mysterio!
One of the most dynamic competitors in the history of WWE. Multiple-time WWE Champion, multiple-time Intercontinental Champion. Nobody in WWE has more heart, more courage than Rey Mysterio. Match, nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Ray had that well scouted.
Stop!
Counters that.
Mounted with the punches. And not, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ray Charlie here, can you get up there?
To be stretched that way.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Belly to belly.
Vicious. Counters the Viper's attack. He's got the answer for that one. Classic Orton.
Some of his win now.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
All easy.
Pure intensity from the Viper. Danger for Mysterio. Orton's looking on top of his game.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Ray saw that coming. Qualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Cole?
Get off your high horse, Cole.
You didn't hear it, Cole.
Now taking control.
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
We still do a lot of
slip right underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hole.
Blinded by the DDT. So much damage inflicted. Isn't even close to over.
Orton gets the better there.
He saw that one coming.
What a man. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Yeah. Oh my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Orton getting worked on right now.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
Enjoying every moment of it.
With the start, his shoulders are down. No, shoulders up at two.
The end was in sight.
Great counter.
Round and round we go.
Tilt the world head scissors.
From
that top, Randy Orton in a bad way.
Two. Oh, kick out of two.
The Viper remains alive. Randy Orton continues the fight here tonight.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do. I can't believe he's out here.
You and me both. This guy should be ashamed of himself.
From that top.
Drop kick with precision.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone.
From that top.
We got it. That's gotta be it.
Two count. Out of the world. That was amazing. Orton is still in this.
The Viper still has a lot of fight left in him. Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Fast and furious offense from Mysterio.
Ferocious assault by...
Oh, let's see. He could be seeing a submission here.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Yeah.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Just one step ahead of Rey Mysterio.